Fenyx carefully approached the vault guarded by boars. Boars not unlike the one that mauled Adonis to death.
You sure Adonis wasn't bored to death listening to one of your stories?
Ah!
Here, Fenyx found the tear that marked the tragic final moments of Adonis. The love Aphrodite felt for him would never. Though a boar may have bested the mortal Adonis, the vault guarded by boars did not best our mortal hero.